It's a rare orange lobster that was recently rescued from a Long Island supermarket back in the ocean. Check out this lobster, dubbed Clementine. According to Humane Long Island and Animal Rescue Group, one in 30 million lobsters is born naturally orange. After rescuing her and mixing some seawater with the supermarket water to get her all acclimated, Clementine was released into the wild to swim away. Good luck there, Clementine.